Aesthetics for me are everything in my day, in the studio, and what I do, and how I dialogue with the world. It's not about beauty or ugliness or about luxury or not luxury. It's about sensibility and something that is interesting. And I think we have the time to experience different things. It's to feel free.